It's New York Ghostface. He's ruthless. He doesn't care. This is, I think, the highest body count of any Scream movie, so that tells a lot about how menacing and unforgiving he is. New York City can be, is magical. It's my favorite city in the world, but it can also be scary. It's daunting. It's big. There's lots of people. And Ghostface can attack from anywhere, and so I think it's perfect. This movie is a genuine roller coaster ride, and it grabs you and it doesn't let you go until the end.